Now, Reddit describes itself as an online community where users vote on the content, kind of the front page of the internet, if you will. The hottest stories rise to the top, the cold ones sink, and the guy who started it all is from Columbia, Maryland. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh caught up with the man behind the worldwide hit.
Alexis Ohanian started the Reddit website in his dorm room at UVA. He took the idea all the way to the bank when he sold the company, and now he's using his tech star status to foster social entrepreneurship among college students.
It was one of those terms, social entrepreneurship, that I think in the last 10 years has really crystallized around this idea of doing well and doing good.
And Alexis Ohanian is doing both. A Howard High graduate turned tech guru shared his story at Johns Hopkins University.
Awesome.
Explaining how his passion for computers led to the creation of Reddit.com, a wildly popular website that made him a fortune and gave him the means to help incubate startups.
It's a great inspiration to me and to definitely all of Johns Hopkins. You know, we're really trying to grow our entrepreneurial spirit. So to have such an established entrepreneur, co-founder of Reddit, it's pretty awesome.
Ohanian says he feels more at home in dorm rooms than boardrooms because he believes college campuses are the best breeding grounds for new business ideas that create positive change.
It puts lots of bright, sort of energetic minds together from all over the country, all over the world, and makes them live together and eat together and learn together. And that kind of serendipity, that kind of relationship building is special.
However, Ohanian offered some advice to undergraduate students that may rock the boat at Hopkins, home of the Carey Business School.
Business school ain't cheap. Invest in yourself, start a company, and 2 years later, even if it's a failure, you're going to look better to future employers.
Ohanian is speaking at 77 colleges to promote his new book, which is aimed at inspiring the next generation of web entrepreneurs who are trying to figure out how to get that next big idea off the ground. Reporting at Johns Hopkins University, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.